Here's why you should never eat peanut butter. The average peanut butter jar can weigh anywhere between 500 grams to around 2 kilograms. And the reason why you should not be eating peanut butter is because you're allowed to have a surprising amount of rodent hairs in. And that's because the FDA allows 30 insect fragments per 100 grams, and they allow one rodent hair per 100 grams. And I'm going to still eat it though, but they also allow you to like and subscribe to my YouTube link in bio.